The Route Masters are the most well-known type of bus in London. The first edition of the Route Master started operation in February 1956 and was withdrawn in 2005, when some started running heritage routes, those being the 9H and 15H. In 2014, Route 9H was withdrawn after serving London for 9 years. To this day, the 9 still runs between Hammersmith and Aldwych and has been deemed to be London's oldest bus route. The 15H is the other heritage route, which still runs to this day. Sadly, it was not running at the time of filming, therefore I couldn't go out and get some footage of it. Today, there are 3 variants of the Route Master that run. The New Bus for London, also known as the Boris Bus Route Master or the NBFL, the New Route Master, aka the NRM, and the Son of Route Master, aka the SRM. The NBFL and the NRM can be found commonly around London, running on 50 bus routes. Both variants seem very similar, but there is one thing that differentiates them, that is how the rear door opens. The NRM has an outward sliding rear door, but the NBFL has an inward opening rear door. Interestingly, some operators have converted some NRM vehicles to have inward opening rear doors, like the NBFL. The NBFL can be used in both two-person and single-person operation, however, the NRM was made solely for single-person operation. There is one more variant of the Route Master that isn't as well known as the others that are still running today, that being the SRM, also known as the Son of Route Master. Even though they look extremely similar to the NRMs and NBFLs, there are major differences between the SRM and other Route Master vehicles, such as there not being a rear door or staircase, the fact that they use Volvo's B5LH chassis instead of a Cummins engine, and the fact that TfL had no influence in designing them, yet they still go by the name Son of Route Master and have the exact same maquette. There are also some minor differences, such as there not being the typical new Route Master style bell buttons, no panel over the dot matrix on the lower deck, a black outline around the upper deck dot matrix, no lower deck rear window, even though other B5LH vehicles have one, and the vehicle being slightly taller than other new Route Master vehicles. This bus was originally made for use outside London, but ironically, the only models made were used in London. All SRM vehicles are owned by RATP Dev London and run on one route, between Pinner and Golders Green, that being the 183. They were trialled on the 37 and ran on the 13 before running on the 183, but were deemed unsafe on the 13 and had a boarding issue. They now end up on the 183, running along the Scania Omnicity vehicles. These buses are going to be removed from service in September 2021 and will be replaced by brand new BYD Enviro 400 EVs. So that's it for the video. I hope that you enjoyed it, and bye for now.